Here we are, and this week one of the challenges that recurred is a client that has been doing Facebook, and somebody left their company and now they're not there anymore, and nobody knows the password. It's a real challenge and a hardship for the companies that want to post and they want to get going again, and they feel like, okay, I'm going to get in the game, I'm going to be on social media, but nobody can access it. So we've had to tackle that multiple times, and it's not easy, and it is not getting easier. But Farah has learned a few things, and we want to share them with you today.
For starters, it is a great idea to have more than one admin on your page, at least two people.
And I'm going to recommend that one of those two people is the business owner. It's just essential because it's your business. You should be an admin on any of your social media sites. Even if you never touch it, be an admin so you have the password.
Yes, absolutely.
And access to change it.
So it's very easy to add somebody as an admin. You go to your page, settings. Go to page roles, and then you add them from their email address that's associated with their Facebook or their first and last name. And there's different options that you can do as well. And in our website, I'll list out what those options are. But make sure you add somebody in addition to yourself.
Excellent. So we encourage you to get involved and be in the game in social media. And we'd love to help you if you need some help. Have a great week.